This watch was on your daddy's wrist when he was shot down over Hanoi. He was captured, put in a Vietnamese prison camp. The way your dad looked at it, this watch was your birthright. So he hid it. In one place he knew he could hide something, his ass. 5 long years he wore this watch up his ass. Then he died of dysentery. Give me the watch. I hid this uncomfortable hunk of metal up my ass 2 years. Then, after 7 years, I was sent home to my family. And, little man, I gave the watch to you.